A long time ago, humans and monsters named yokai and nature lived in perfect harmony, without interfering in each other's lives. But as time went by, humans forgot their fears. In the fourth year of Hoei 1707, the Edo government assembled a team to exterminate the yokai. The weakened yokai escaped deep into the mountains to avoid contact with the human world. Some yokai turned themselves into men, women, or the elderly to hide within the human world.